I'm here with Girl Scout Troop 30508 out of Dayton, Ohio. For one, I was apprenticed. I think it's an awesome way for girls to go that maybe don't want to do the college route or that feel like they want to do something more hands-on.
Be given a chance to get working and actually to get involved in what they want to do and make sure it's what they want to do instead of spending 4 years in college and coming out to find out that's not what they really want to do. We had a camp like a year ago where the girls got to check out like public safety, so fire and EMS and police, and so they were able to kind of come check that out and they're like, hey, this is really cool, and they got to try it out.
Girl Scouts were teaching our girls to be girls of caring, confidence, and courage. It takes courage to go into fields that were previously male dominated, but it's really cool for them to see that, you know, as a woman, you have certain aspects that fit well and are actually a very good complement or a plus in a lot of these skills.